The countdown to this year's New Year's Eve fireworks show in Old Sacramento is down to 11 days from now. Organizers are not promising one, not two, but three new surprises for this year's show. KCRA3's Mike DeSalle got tipped off to what those new surprises are.
One of the big surprises involves that right there, the Tower Bridge, but that's not all. The bottom line here is that if you've enjoyed previous fireworks celebrations in Old Sacramento on New Year's Eve, then organizers say, just wait until this year.
We've got some exciting things planned.
Surprise number one? Well, in years past, the Old Sac Fireworks Show has always had just one, a single launch site. This year's show will have four different launch sites covering a wider area and all set to music. Surprise number two, organizers say there will be a waterfall effect of fireworks that tumbles off of the Tower Bridge. And surprise number three, for anyone attending the family-friendly 9 p.m. fireworks show, this year's show will be almost twice as long as ever before.
It's actually going to be a bigger show. In the last 5 years or so, we've seen a switch from midnight being the busiest show to 9 o'clock being the busiest show. So this year, the fireworks at 9 o'clock will go for 15 minutes, and the midnight show will go for about 8 minutes. That's flip-flopped from last year and previous years.
And if those surprises seem enticing enough to attract you down here for the big fireworks show on New Year's Eve, just be advised, you likely will not be alone. In fact, organizers expect that if the weather is clear, some 40,000 people could cram Old Sacramento to see this year's fireworks show. In Old Sacramento, Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 News.
Sacramento police also say they will be more visible in Old Sac during this year's celebration after last year's deadly shooting during a bar fight, which happened after the first fireworks show.